RBI Grade B Phase 1 2021 exam. We all remember how tough it was, especially the GA part, which was completely out of the blue. It gave sleepless nights to many, and it still gives. So you might be thinking, when you see this topic, how to score 60 out of 80, that it is just a clickbait. It is not possible. But trust me, I've tried to analyze that paper in depth, and I will be telling you 3 points, just 3 points, with proper analysis, with proper data, right? And by following those 3 points, maybe you are not able to score 60, maybe you are not able to score 55, but you will get a very decent score, at least somewhere in the range that you will be able to clear an overall cutoff. So let's start. Let's not waste any time. And before I start, I would just like to tell you that 50% discount on all our courses, which is a one-time offer, is going till 8th of December. So if you want to avail, if you want some assisted preparation, you can avail this offer. Now, what is the importance of GA? First of all, we need to understand so that we can do justice to the next 10-12 minutes that we would be spending on this video. First is, GA is 80 out of 200 marks, which is almost 40%. And if you analyze marks of most of the candidates who clear phase 1, they literally score around 50% in GA only out of their total marks. So that is the importance. And GA, trust me, yes, the scope is very vast. GA is very difficult to remember. Ratta hai, bahut mushkil hota hai. But trust me, if you limit your scope, that is the main point. You have to limit your scope by analyzing what is being asked, what is the trend. If you can limit your scope, the scope will become very less, and the revision to retain the things also become very manageable. Right? So is the target of 60 really achievable? I am not saying ke ho jayega, guarantee hai, aisa main kuch nahi keh raha, but what I am trying to say, that the 3 points I am going to tell you will definitely help you to score better. Now let us first try to understand what is the breakup of phase 1. Right. So in phase 1 GA, you have 80 marks worth of paper, and out of that 15 marks is static GA and 60 marks is current GA. And what do I mean when I say static GA and current GA? Static GA hamara wo part hai jo ki ek static knowledge hai. If I ask you where, in which state Ranthambore National Park is situated, that is static GA. That is not going to change right overnight. And even if it is going to change, maybe it's a change which happens in once in 15 years. Current GA is which is constantly changing. If I ask you, what is our current CRR rate? What is our current repo rate? What is our current reverse repo rate? Right? Or what has been the amount allocated in union budget to textiles? That all is current GA, which keeps on changing, which is related to current happenings. So around about, it's not only about in 2021, if you try to analyze any previous year paper of RBI Grade B Phase 1, you will find this type of weightage to static and current GA. Static around 15 marks and current around about 65 marks. Static GA pe baat karte hain. Static GA mein what do they ask? See, this is a complete list, right? National parks, wildlife sanctuaries, airport locations, stadiums. I'm not going to tell you. This is just crap which everybody knows. Everybody has been saying since last 5 years that you have to read this in static GA. But is this possible to remember all the national parks, all the dams, all the rivers, all the airport locations, all the folk dances, all the regional festivals, all the movies, all the books, authors? It's not possible. How do you manage that? The question is that how do you manage such vast, infinite scope of static GA? That is the question I'm going to address. So, yeh ek point, first point out of the 3 points I want to tell you, please note it down in your notebook. Static GA is derived from current GA. I'll prove this. But please note it down, static GA is derived from current GA. Right, now let me prove that. Now I will show you various questions that have been asked in static GA in 2021, and it is not only true for 2021, even in 2019-18 the same pattern was there. There was one static question on that the Sokar lake is situated where. Now why this question has been asked, bhaiya, 1000 lakes in India mein, isi ko kyun pucha? The answer is that this lake was in news before it was added to the list of Ramsar sites. Big development. So a static question was asked from that. Next question. क्वेश्चन पूछा गया था सेशल्स इज इन विच ओशियन, भाई अब कितने कॉन्टिनेंट्स हैं, कितने कंट्रीज हैं, कितने ओशियंस हैं, हाउ डू वी रिमेंबर ऑल दिस, अगेन दिस वाज इन न्यूज, इंडिया हैड सेंट ह्यूज अमाउंट ऑफ वैक्सीन्स टू सेशल्स एंड इट वाज क्रिटिसाइज्ड फॉर दैट आल्सो बिकॉज दे सेड दैट अपनी वैक्सीन पूरी नहीं हो रही है, बाहर एक्सपोर्ट कर रहे हैं, दिस वॉज इन न्यूज, दैट्स वाई दे आर सेशल्स इज इन विच ओशियन. नेक्स्ट, इंटरनेशनल ओलंपिक कमिटी हेडक्वार्टर्स आर सिचुएटेड एट विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग प्लेसेस. नाउ व्हाई दिस क्वेश्चन वाज आस्क्ड, इंटरनेशनल ओलंपिक कमिटी के ही बारे में क्यों पूछा, अगेन द रीजन इज दैट ओलंपिक्स वर शेड्यूल्ड राइट समवेयर अराउंड जून एंड जुलाई, सो देर वर लॉट ऑफ न्यूज रिलेटेड टू Olympics every now and then, and in most of the news, if you read the newspapers, in most of the news itself, at the end it was mentioned about IOC and where it was mentioned that the headquarters are located at this location. Again, so a static question related to current news. Then there were important days asked: Good Governance Day, World Wetland Day, Prakram Divas, NCC Raising Day. Now all these days, if you will find, they are in December, February, January and December. Your exam was in March, right? And all these days are related to 3 or 4 months before your exam. And these days, therefore, were in news 3 or 4 months before your exam. So what I'm trying to say, guys, that your static GA, which has an infinite scope, if we try to read static GA completely, there can be 2 volumes of books on static GA. But we are not required to do that because I have proved that static GA is derived from current GA. You can take another questions also. I have taken almost 10 questions. You can take another 5 questions also. They follow the same line. ठीक है, और ये सिर्फ 2021 नहीं 2018 2019 में भी सेम ही पैटर्न फॉलो किया है. मोस्ट ऑफ द क्वेश्चंस इन स्टैटिक जीए आर फ्रॉम करंट जीए. सो व्हाट यू हैव टू डू, फर्स्ट यू हैव टू रिमेंबर दिस, देन व्हेनेवर यू रीड एनी करंट न्यूज ट्राई टू रिमेंबर द करेंसी, द कैपिटल, द ज्योग्राफी, सम थिंग्स रिलेटेड टू दैट न्यूज विच आर काइंड ऑफ फ्रिंज टू दैट न्यूज. ठीक है, नेक्स्ट, सो दैट वॉज अबाउट स्टैटिक जीए. नेक्स्ट इज करंट जीए. तो करंट जीए में बेसिकली वी हैव 3 kinds ऑफ क्वेश्चंस दैट आर बीइंग आस्क्ड. फर्स्ट इज बैंकिंग एंड फाइनेंशियल अवेयरनेस अराउंड 20 marks, देन योर रिपोर्ट्स एंड स्कीम्स अराउंड 15 marks, देन योर अदर करंट अफेयर्स 30 marks. आई विल एलैबोरेट ऑन ऑल दीज, दैट व्हाट इज आस्क्ड इन बैंकिंग एंड फाइनेंशियल अवेयरनेस, व्हाट इज आस्क्ड इन रिपोर्ट्स एंड स्कीम्स, एंड व्हाट इज आस्क्ड इन अदर करंट अफेयर्स. लेट्स स्टार्ट विद बैंकिंग एंड फाइनेंशियल अवेयरनेस. बट बिफोर दैट, अगेन राइट दिस पॉइंट, I'll prove this point. The second point that you need to learn is that we need to do integrated prep for current affairs for phase 1 and phase 2. Write it down 10 times. Commit to your memory. This shall be at the top of your memory that you have to do integrated prep for phase 1 and phase 2. How? First of all, in banking and financial awareness, which was around 20 marks, and this is not that this was asked first time, banking and financial awareness has been asked in RBI Grade B phase 1 since last 4-5 years. And it's always around 20, 25, 18 marks. And what was asked in 2021? Some news by SEBI becomes important. Any committee or recommendations by RBI or SEBI. Then RBI notifications, RBI reports, press releases. These are very, very important now. जो आपका 40% ऑफ दिस 20 है, ठीक है, 20 मार्क्स में से भी 40% हैज बीन आस्क्ड फ्रॉम दीज एरियाज, जो भी आरबीआई से रिलेटेड डेवलपमेंट्स हैं. देन इफ देयर इज एनी मर्जर, दैट बिकम्स इंपॉर्टेंट. एनी ऐप लॉन्चेस बाय बैंक्स, स्पेशली बाय द गवर्नमेंट बैंक्स, पीएसयूज, दैट बिकम्स वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. Then any initiatives and milestones that has been announced by public sector banks, union budget and economic survey. So this is the complete scope of your banking and financial awareness. And as I said, RBI notifications, reports and press releases are the most important within this list. Let me show you. Now, if you see the questions, there was a question on RBI annual report on ombudsman scheme. related to RBI. Then there was a question related to RBI guidelines on housing finance constructions, HFCs. Another question on HFCs. Then there was question on cash reserve ratio, the current cash reserve ratio, which is basically announced in monetary policy report. Then there was question on this. RBI had basically came out with five pillar strategy called GUARD. Then there was a question on internal working group recommendations, which was set up by RBI. So you can see that how many, lot of questions have been asked from RBI notifications, reports and press releases. So this portion becomes utmost important, right? So what's new? When we say this, that banking and financial awareness comprises of this, that's okay. But what's new? So the new thing is that banking and financial awareness was asked previously, before also. But the change is that the notifications, reports by RBI were not asked much in phase 1 before 2021, but now they have started asking. And the depth of questions have also increased. But this anyways can be managed. But the important point to understand is, ke bhaiya aa kya raha hai? Theek hai? So, ये banking and financial awareness के बारे में था, as I told you, RBI reports, notifications, press releases, any development by RBI is extremely important. Then, again, a bouncer was in form of reports and schemes, which we mainly do for phase 2. But if you see here, there were a lot of questions on reports and schemes. Global Innovation Index पे पूछा, India Energy Outlook पे, they asked a question, then they asked a question on some report which listed basically good employers. Then there was a question on Niti Aayog had released basically India Innovation Index, right? Then on schemes, you can see schemes related to PM Kisan, PM Vani, PM Kusum, National Education Policy 2020, KGBV, which is an education related scheme, and NRLM, right? So lot of questions on schemes also, right? Now, is this something that we were earlier not doing? No, we were doing. We were reading lots of reports. We were reading lots of schemes. But we were doing it for phase 2, not for phase 1. Even if we were doing that before phase 1, we were not revising that. That we will revise them later before phase 2. So now the change, even if you see this, and even if you see this, the big change, right, which we can say, which we can prove with these examples, that we have to do integrated prep for phase 1 and phase 2. Ye dusra point likh lijiye apni copies mein, 10 bar likhiye, so that you do not forget, right? Bahut zaruri hai ye point ko samajhna. So that was about basically your banking and financial awareness and reports and schemes. Now let's move on to other current affairs, which were around 30 marks. अदर करंट अफेयर्स में क्या आता है, वी ऑल नो, ये भी बहुत बार चिल्ला के मेनी पीपल वुड हैव टोल्ड यू, बुक्स एंड ऑथर्स पढ़ने हैं, स्पोर्ट्स के बारे में पढ़ना है, हु इज द विनर लूजर, व्हाट आर द वेन्यूज, एनी पार्टनरशिप मेड बाय वर्ल्ड बैंक विद एनी स्टेट और गवर्नमेंट और एनी अदर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन लाइक वर्ल्ड बैंक, IMF, यूनिसेफ, यूनेस्को, व्हाटएवर इट इज, एनी अलायंस, इफ इंडिया हैज बीन एंटर्ड और गिवन मेंबरशिप ऑफ एनी अलायंस, ऑल दैट बिकम्स इंपॉर्टेंट, ठीक है. Then if some MOU has been signed between Indian government and any other government, or between Indian government and private entity, or between private entity and an international organization like World Bank, IMF, UNESCO, etc. Science and tech, news related to science and tech, persons in news, especially when some award has been given, some appointment has been given and somebody has passed away. Then summits, conferences and their themes, very, very important. Defense related military exercises, which is joint military exercise, say between India, USA, India, Japan, whatever it is, and equipment related news. India has bought Rafale jets. India has, commissioned some INS Virat or something like that. That becomes important. Cyclones, hurricanes, very, very important. Setups. Any manufacturing hub, logistic park, whatever has been set up, that becomes very, very important. Then famous awards like Nobel Prize, Peace Prize, Booker Prize, any milestones that have been announced by any big organization. And if government launches anything, any course, any body has been established, any project has been started, all that becomes very, very important. You take any question. You take any question that has been asked in last 4 or 5 years. You can map it to one of the categories. Let me show you some examples. Right. So there was one question on. Fine, I think I missed the slide. There was one question on, say, there was a logistic park set up in West Bengal. So that was related to this. Then there was one question on Navrit, which was a professional course launched by government. So that could come here. Then there was one question on some INS has been commissioned that would come under defense. There was one question on cyclone. So any question, you pick up any question, it could be mapped to any of these categories. Now, this is not something new, but what I want to tell you that the depth of questions have changed. For example, ICICI Bank launched an iMobile app. Now, normally when we read this that, okay, big, which bank launched this? What is that mobile app and what is the main objective or feature of that? Right, just one or two main features. But the question in the exam was that which of the following is not correct regarding the features of this app. Now, this is a question which requires in-depth knowledge or understanding of what has happened in the news. Only then you could do this question. Right, or even if you want to eliminate the options, you required a little bit of in-depth knowledge about that news. Or maybe not in-depth, I would say detailed. In-depth would be a wrong word to say. तो जो हम वो वन लाइनर पढ़ने की कोशिश करते हैं ना जीए में कि वन लाइनर पढ़ पढ़कर इफ वी कैन क्रैक द एग्जाम दैट हैज बिकम सडनली टफ नाउ. ठीक है, मैगजीन बहुत बड़ी है क्योंकि जरूरत है. दैट इज द रिक्वायरमेंट ऑफ द एग्जाम. ठीक है, इवन यू सी दिस, देर वॉज अ मैच बिटवीन वेस्ट इंडीज एंड आई थिंक बांग्लादेश, इफ आई एम राइट. वेस्ट इंडीज डिफीटेड बांग्लादेश, दैट्स अ नॉर्मल न्यूज, बट दैट वॉज द फोर्थ हाइएस्ट रन चेज इन द हिस्ट्री ऑफ द टेस्ट क्रिकेट. तो उन्होंने यही पूछ लिया, भैया वो कौन से नंबर की हाइएस्ट रन चेज थी, थर्ड थी, फोर्थ थी, फर्स्ट थी या सेकेंड थी. सो अगेन वी टेंड टू मिस दैट काइंड ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन. ठीक है, अब क्या हर न्यूज को हमें बहुत डेप्थ में पढ़ना है? अगेन दैट डिपेंड्स अपॉन हाउ मच टाइम यू हैव. आई स्टिल प्रेफर कि आप ब्रेथ ज्यादा कवर करें. अगर 3-4 क्वेश्चन डेप्थ में आ भी गए, वी कैन लीव दोस क्वेश्चंस. बट द मेजर शिफ्ट दैट नीड्स टू हैपन इज कि वन इज यू नीड टू डिफाइन द स्कोप ऑफ स्टैटिक जीए विच शैल नॉट बी इन्फिनाइट बिकॉज यू विल नेवर बी एबल टू डू दैट. रिलेट योर स्टैटिक जीए विद करंट जीए. सेकेंड इज डू इंटीग्रेटेड प्रेप फॉर फेज वन एंड फेज टू. दैट इज एनी वेज इंपॉर्टेंट. आपका गोल है जो इंटीग्रेटेड प्रेप से ही होगा. फेज टू की करंट अफेयर्स को हमें छोड़कर मिलेगा क्या? पहले कर हम उसको अच्छे से कर भी सकते हैं, रिवाइज भी कर सकते हैं. ठीक है, लास्ट पॉइंट जो आपको सीटीएम करना है, कमिट टू मेमोरी करना है, हमें 5 महीने की जीए पढ़नी है. सो ऑल दिस हुलाबू अबाउट 3 months जीए इज रॉन्ग. राइट, 3 months इज नॉट एनफ. दियर एग्जाम वॉज इन मार्च. लॉट ऑफ क्वेश्चन हैव बीन आस्क्ड फ्रॉम अक्टूबर and some questions from September also. So I would not recommend at all, right, to read 3 months GA. That would be totally a suicide. ठीक है, अब next question ये भी आता है कि भैया 5 months की GA पढ़नी है, we have to read 5 months of GA. कब से? New Year से, दिवाली से, notification से, exam date से, कब से? Nobody tells that. 3 months GA पढ़ लो, कब से? The answer is you need to read 5 months of GA before 1 week of your exam. If your exam is on 1st of March, suppose your exam is on 1st of March. So 1 week before kya ho gaya aapka? Around 23rd Feb, 24th Feb or Feb is of 22nd Feb laga lijiye. So 22nd Feb se hume 5 mahine piche jana hai. So 5 months GA, and I am not saying this just because I picked up a number ke 5 mahine le lo, 4 mahine nahi. I have done analysis of past 3 years. Ek ek question ki date dhoondi hai humne, and that's what we have come up with. Kabhi bhi 6 months se zyada nahi pucha gaya hai, lekin 4th month se to they have asked lot of questions, and some questions have been asked from 5 months also. So आपका 95% more than 95% of GA you will be able to complete by doing this 5 months of GA 1 week before the exam. That is 5 months from where? From 1 week before the exam. ठीक है, तो ये थर्ड पॉइंट है. यू नीड टू सीटीएम दिस, रिमेंबर इट, देन ओनली यू विल बी एबल टू प्रायोरिटाइज योर स्टडीज. नाउ एट द लास्ट मस्ट डू ठीक है, इंडिया में जब भी हम कोई चीज खरीदने जाते हैं ना, 95% ऑफ द पीपल रिलाई ऑन वन थिंग, प्राइस प्राइस प्राइस, भैया प्राइस क्या है। ऐसे ही व्हेन यू वांट टू प्रिपेयर फॉर करंट अफेयर्स, देयर इज ओनली वन थिंग दैट यू नीड टू फोकस ऑन, पर सारे लेते हैं, द मोस्ट कॉमन मिस्टेक विच पीपल डू इज दे डोंट रिवाइज। सो रिवाइज रिवाइज रिवाइज, दैट इज द ओनली मंत्र आई वुड टेल यू। एंड हाउ टू रिवाइज, यू हैव टू मेक सम फैक्ट शीट्स सो दैट यू कैन इजिली रिमेंबर द फैक्ट्स, लिख लो जैसे भी या प्रॉपर हाईलाइट कर लो। एंड MCQs, आई वुड से मोर इज लेस, जितने भी ज्यादा कर लेंगे उतने कम है। MCQs हेल्प यू रिटेन बेटर, एंड आई कैन टेल यू दैट इवन इफ यू हैव रेड समथिंग एंड यू डू MCQ रॉन्ग ऑन दैट, एंड इफ यू सी दैट आंसर आफ्टर डूइंग दैट MCQ, ठीक है वो गलत हो गया, इसका आंसर तो ये था, वो आप एक साल तक नहीं भूलने वाले, ठीक है। तो ये दो चीजों पर जरूर फोकस कीजिएगा, जितनी भी तैयारी कर लो, लेकिन हमारी तैयारी विल गेट पॉलिश्ड ओनली फ्रॉम दीज टू थिंग्स एंड मस्ट अवॉइड थिंग्स। देखिए न्यूज़पेपर पढ़ना बहुत अच्छा है, दैट्स अ क्वालिटी थिंग, आई थिंक वी कैन नॉट गिव इवन 10% ऑफ व्हाट न्यूज़पेपर्स आर गिविंग, बट ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड, हमें कार चलानी सीखनी है तो वी विल नॉट स्टार्ट ड्राइविंग द ट्रक, ठीक है। तो हमें न्यूज़पेपर पढ़ने का टाइम नहीं है, दे आर वेरी इलेबोरेटिव, दे हैव लॉट ऑफ एस्पेक्ट्स, वी डोंट हैव टाइम टू रीड न्यूज़पेपर्स एंड मेक आर ओन नोट्स, एंड इफ यू डू नॉट मेक योर ओन नोट्स फ्रॉम द न्यूज़पेपर्स, यू विल नॉट बी एबल टू रिमेंबर एनीथिंग फ्रॉम द पास्ट 6 मंथ्स, ठीक है। तो हमें न्यूज़पेपर पढ़ने चाहिए, बिल्कुल पढ़ने चाहिए, बट नॉट फॉर कवरिंग द करंट अफेयर्स, बिकॉज यू विल नॉट बी एबल टू रिटेन द करंट अफेयर्स दैट यू विल बी रीडिंग थ्रू न्यूज़पेपर्स। देन हमें ये नहीं करना है, हमें बजट और इकोनॉमिक सर्वे के पूरे पूरे डॉक्यूमेंट्स नहीं पढ़ने हैं, दे आर ह्यूज वॉल्यूम्स। सो व्हाट वी नीड टू डू, देखिए बजट और इकोनॉमिक सर्वे की समरी आती है, समरी वेयर कैन आई फाइंड दैट, आप गूगल पे जाएं एंड यू जस्ट सर्च इकोनॉमिक सर्वे समरी, रिसेंट हो बस इतना ध्यान रखना, प्रीवियस ईयर्स की ना हो, यूनियन बजट समरी, यू कैन फाइंड दैट ऑन PIB ऑल्सो, यू कैन फाइंड दैट ऑन PRS ऑल्सो, राइट। गवर्नमेंट सोर्स से उठाएंगे तो ज्यादा अच्छा होगा, समरी पढ़ लीजिए, 100% द क्वेश्चन दैट यू विल गेट इन योर एग्जाम विल बी फ्रॉम द समरी, राइट। देन प्लीज ये थोड़ा अवॉइड कीजिए, करंट अफेयर्स मैगजीन फ्रॉम UPSC सोर्सेज, अगेन ऑल दीज मैगजीन्स विजन दृष्टि दे आर वेरी गुड, आई वुड से दैट वी कांट गिव इवन 50% ऑफ दैट, आई विल नॉट हेजिटेट टू से दैट, बट अगेन वही एग्जाम्पल मेरे याद आता है, कार चलानी है ट्रक नहीं चलाएंगे, UPSC मैगजीन्स हैव लॉट ऑफ एनालिटिकल कंटेंट विच माइट बी यूजफुल फॉर योर डिस्क्रिप्टिव एग्जाम, बट दे डोंट फोकस ऑन फैक्ट्स, वो आपकी न्यूज को अच्छे से कवर करेंगे, बहुत सारे फैक्ट्स खा जाएंगे, एंड इन एग्जाम व्हेन यू गो यू विल सी दैट अ फैक्ट हैज बीन आस्क्ड, यू विल से दैट ओह आई हैव रेड दिस न्यूज बट आई डोंट रिमेंबर दिस फिगर और आई हैव नॉट रेड दिस फिगर, देन व्हाट्स द पॉइंट ऑफ रीडिंग सच अ सोर्स विच विल नॉट हेल्प यू सॉल्व क्वेश्चन। Again, I'm reiterating, these sources are not bad. These are even better. But the point is, they are not relevant. You need to understand that. ठीक है? तो यहीं पे I will end my session. I hope you would have got some clarity, especially with respect to those 3 points. Static GA, derived from current GA, integrated prep for phase 1 and phase 2, and 5 months, not even 3, not even 6, 5 months of GA you need to do for your exam. ठीक है, वीडियो अच्छा लगा हो तो प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू आवर YouTube चैनल एंड यू कैन ज्वाइन आवर टेलीग्राम चैनल, द लिंक फॉर विच इज गिवन इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ दिस वीडियो, वी कीप शेयरिंग सम यूजफुल इन्फॉर्मेशन, सम यूजफुल कंटेंट, फ्री कंटेंट, द PDF ऑफ आवर YouTube चैनल्स ऑन दिस टेलीग्राम चैनल। सो बाय गाइज, हैव अ नाइस डे, बाय बाय।